Is it a crouch run? Yep. Then don't flip. Just see the foot. Yeah, just. Yep. Yeah. Mm. Is there something else? There's gotta be, like, an object that's weighted enough that I need to use. This is ridiculous. It's gotta be, like, something around here, right? And I don't know why any number of these bricks I can't, like, pick up and lift. Okay, so there's something in the room that I need to use to lift. Tess, welcome back, buddy. I am so confused. Me? I lift. Yes. I lift often. Do I lift in this game? No. Okay, so... I feel like any one of these should be like, RIP! Can I blast the roof? I can't even tear off the thing right there. So we're trying to counter the weight here, because Gordon is not a petite man. And it's not working. That's all the way. Even if I were to run, I'll die, so that's clearly out of the question. I get a really bad feeling this is a crouch jump that's like a perfect crouch jump from the first game. But I hate crouch jump because it's the devil. It's not? Okay. It's not like I can't grab the bodies, drag them over and throw it on, and then, like, hop over. Because we stabilize the core. We're essentially just trying to get out. That's it. That's all. Just out of the city. And... yep. Need to balance it, like, in the sewer with the bricks. Yeah. But this is everything I can touch! I don't get it! And it all comes up, so it is all being registered by the pipe that is physically touching. You've gotta be kidding me. Anything cracked or something? See, I tried pulling these down to see if I could, like, get any extra parts of concrete or metal or any of that, right? Can't use the bodies. Alex is like, we gotta get out of here! No shit! Alright, well, wait a minute. That pipe goes into that, letting you know what's going on. I am... freaking lose my mind right now. Yet the second I get over here, hang on, let me. Oh, you better get back up there. You get your ass back up. Okay. All right, I'm gonna try shopping. Here we go. Shit. Yep. Good. Now what I had in mind in trying. No. I thought maybe I could, like, jump on there and then shimmy across. That's not it. This is so lame. This is so... what? Why is it up higher? Oh, there it is! So, this glitched, and when it glitched, it tipped over... and then it forced it to go up, because of faulty physics? Alright, I... Nicely done. Okay, I...
Let's head upstairs.
You know, it would have been nice, Alex, if you could help. Yeah, yeah, I love you, but like at the same time, so much better. Oh, please don't tell me that was like the rubble I needed. Nope, okay, that's just like, you can't go back now. Even though you really wanted to, you could. You could. Hey, Alex, could you... Alex, could you... Oh, damn, my girl. Get it. Alright, well, they play with the ball. Do my thing over here. Where... You know what? I probably should grab that ball. Where... What the hell? Where'd that ball go? There you are. Come here. Danny, welcome back! Yeah, so we got stuck with a weird physics weight puzzle that wasn't really working. So, it glitched at the last second, which is great. Oh, Alex. 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 Thank you. And...
Gordon, hold up a second. We can't get through here while that sniper's covering the street.
That's code for, please go do the thing with the thing. Namely, just go do all the work and we'll be great. Ooh. Woo!
Blood loss detected.
I don't have a grenade. Oh, crap, crap, crap. It's in the other pants. That works! Or I was supposed to use that. Oh! How can I move? Nice, Tice! I know, it was a really good toss. Really good toss. Alright. Alright, take it out, boys. It's a fantastic toss. Alright, where's that other ball? Should be a second one up here. No? Maybe not? Ooh! Do not like the snipers! Alright, must've... There's that one. Yeah, no, they're great. I still feel like I prefer my babies, my lovely antlions, because they are the best. All right. Alex? Oh, shit. Alex, deal with that. Nothing behind me. Oh! Ah! That's what got me last time. Okay, so a faulty one of those. Alright, Alex, get it? Didn't realize that they could totally blow up like that. Go get him, boy. Oh, come to daddy. Come to daddy. Okay, where is that faulty... Okay. Get away. Alright, here you go. Or not. Woo! Okay, so they went faulty. 20, actually, it'll be 25 for episode 1 and 2. So we're gonna combine episode 1 and 2. It's a really dumb idea, but I figure like that is the best way. Because it's technically a full game at that point, right?
That sniper almost took my head off.
So...
Let me climb up and take a look at what we're walking into.
Tea time 25 for episode 1 and 2 combined. Yes. It's funny. Technically, he should be able to knock out those pillars, knock down the wall, and then hop over, right?
Ahead. You run point, okay? I'll cover you from up here till you reach the far end. When the coast is clear... Okay, looks like I can get that ladder down here. Let me shoot out the latch.
Oh, I mean, I was just gonna...
A little rusty with this rifle. Nope, guess I'm not.
Alright, so Alex is now a sniper. Let's see what she can do. She, is, Ooh! Ever told you guys I want to marry this one? Damn, her aim's really good. Oh my god, that's great. Oh, you're over there. I was like, wait a minute. What the? I heard the hiss. I look down. I see a little box moving. I'm like, wait a minute. Oh, that would be great. It's like, it's kind of like a mimic. Well, let me ask you this, how far... Because I feel like episode 1 and 2 won't be very long. Am I wrong in thinking that, or am I right? Bubba Goat, welcome to stream. We have a good day. I knock. This. Oh, I should have done that. Damn it. Okay, so they aren't long. All right. Because I feel like they're going to be much shorter than... Woo! shorter than Half-Life 2 was. Alex is... so amazing! Look at this! And provided, you know, she has a target, it's a reckoning. She really is! Alright, filling holes since 1987. And getting pelted by something with a... Ooh! Okay, so... Never, ever, 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 ever! Run into without paying attention to your surroundings. It's super bad, don't do it. Oh, biscuits. Alex, or not. Dandy, welcome back, buddy. Don't worry, all you saw was death incarnate. Though, Alex is... scary awesome. Okay, let's try this with a little bit more gusto. Nope, missed it. Missed it, missed it, missed it, missed it. Okay, rip. This is why I don't play golf. Oh, actually, fun story. So thinking of golf, I actually did buy a golf story. Now, I'm debating whether or not to stream it or to have it as an off-stream playing on the side. Because it is a golfing game. Wait, that's not fair. I filled the hole. I filled the hole! Oh, I filled the hole! Alex? Alex? Honey? Whenever you're ready! Oh, coming through. Run! Of course, now they stop showing up. Damn it. Wait. I'm assuming Alex doesn't see anything because Gordon doesn't die. Also, no story spoilers if it is. So the whole purpose of, you know, blind playthrough. Alex, would you be so kind as to get the door?
Glad that's over. Oh, God. Looks like the reactor's back on track for a meltdown. That transmission's going out after all.
Wait, you said want to know what Alex sees when Gordon dies. If Gordon dies, that's a spoiler.
I'd like to find another way around this building. But we really don't have time. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Come on.
You skip. Bubba, brother, you scared me, okay? I might have ruined the joke, but you scared me. I was like, wait a minute. Gordon dies? You want to get him? Queen! Yo! How you doing? Alright, light him up. Woo! Light him up. Not worried about breaking. Ooh, I saw that for a second. The little worm thingy was there.
Get away from the doors.
Now you say? Oh, I'm gonna. Could we destroy? Oh, okay. It's like, yeah, I took that as like face value, not joke value. Sorry. Not spazzing. Oh, if there were any bees. Okay. Yeah. I can't tell if that thing's actually keeping an eye on us or not. That is the sound of me going in the other room.
Get away from the doors!
Okay. They successfully did a breach and clear. Very rare to see a video game actually pull that off and have it work. Eh, close enough. Then finish that. You got it, boys! You got it! I said you got it. Ooh, I... Ooh. Woo! Oh, does not like doors. Or cars. Or- Ow! Oh, oh! Mother alive! Rabbit! Really need the barrel! You know what? Fine. That didn't work. Alex? You get rid of the sniper rifle? I mean, I'm not like calling you out, ow, particularly, but I'm just saying. Okay, so I really love the gravity gun. Gravity gun, not a good idea with the critter. What is that? Okay, ammo for that. Okay. Miffed. Yep, pretty miffed. Is it so? Oh, actually, I think we got just. You have time! Okay, holds over there. Ooh, boys? Kids? Okay. Mom's out. Mom's fifth. Okay. Woo! Get him to run into the wall? Okay. I can do that. Not the wall! Okay. Ooh, come to Ever! Yeah, it is kind of rapidly approaching. 25 total. Episode 1 and 2. I know, right? Like, I like to believe it was a good job. I'm trying to help them out, and they are clearly not seeing it as such. I'm trying to do you a solid, man. All right, let's get in. Tip. Woo! She found me. Woo! Okay, so apparently hitting a... There is something very wrong with how you hit things. Okay, come on. Yeah, there you go. Holy mother. Oh, God. The car's a problem. I love that Alex is just safe. Oh, get in there, get the. There we go. Shoot it! Oh, shoot it! I got stuck on something. Just gotta hope for the enemy. Yeah, I was. You know what? I'm gonna be smart about this. Yep. Look at this. Look at this. The enemy of my enemy is still a jerk. This is how that works. While she is totally preoccupied, yes, I can count. I can more than count. I know that. All right. Okay, here she goes. Here she goes. Here she goes. All right, that should loosen up a little bit. So only gotta deal with you, Buttercup. Let's tango. Come on. Come on. You know you want to run. Oh, perfect. Right in the explosion. Come on. Did that audio just tweak out for anybody else, including myself? And she's down here. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Where? There we go! What? No, 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 Alex, it's very important if we gotta salvage something very, very. Never mind. Okay. I was hoping to get the antlion. Egg or pheromone. Oh well. So you only Vortigaunts can get it. Damn it. Okay. My hopes have been dashed. Really, like the pheromone mixed with like the gravity gun and the saw blade, like favorite guns. Favorite guns. Hands down. She might be. I'd still tap that. Ooh, I see you. Alex? Alex, you're very solid. I love you, but you are very solid right now.
Seem to be in high demand today, Gordon.
I am Ventman. We have learned that lesson while we were playing Deus Ex. And Dishonored. Very disappointed with Dishonored 2, though, because you can't really vent man like the best of them. Soon? Yeah. About that. Took a wrong turn. Love that she's being cheeky about it, though. I mean, if you don't have vents, you don't have a game. Yeah, clearly. Waiting for Monster Hunter to have vents. Yep. As soon as we have a technology that allows for it. Ooh. Okay. Uh-huh. Just carefully. Okay. Just carefully. Uh-huh. Who does this? Who? Okay, so that goes over there, but like... Okay, hang on. Crap. Crap, help! There we go. Alright, it is just not his... Day. Not his day. I was trying to gently... Very gently... Okay, I gotta. Yep. Okay, just. I can't. My butt is too big. I don't know what's going on with that. Okay. Dive. Oh! Okay, so I guess I was on fire. Okay, yep. Yep. Hang on. Ooh! Got it. Is that probably how I should have got it? Probably not. Did it work? You bet your ass it did.
Minor lacerations detected. Warning. Blood toxin levels detected. Emergency. User dead. Imminent vital signs are dropping.
It's funny how I've heard that say. She says that so many times to me. Alright. Same area? Same area. Just gotta get. I was gonna say, just gotta get over there. Wait, my latch. Oh, I'm latched on. I was kinda hoping that maybe, just maybe, that would've worked, but okay. Alright, save it. I'm gonna wiggle. Yep, and... Oh, there we go. Woo! Did I need to do that? No, did I want to do that? Yes. I've noticed that with the Windows 10 update, it reactivated every single thing that I disabled. So I have been spending the past 4 days disabling the thing all over again, including Cortana. All right. Keep that a second. I'm gonna give that a second. Second's given. Okay. Mm-hmm.
There you are. I thought you might have forgotten about me.
You know, I was having a little adventure. Having fun. Ish. 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 Just a little bit. You might wanna.
Minor fracture detected.
Yep! Okay, yep. Okay. We good? We are good.
Here we go again.
What do you mean by here we go again? What is here we go again? You thought that would work on me. I occasionally learn my lessons. Very rare, though. Ooh, my favorite crossbow. Ooh, love this crossbow. Just hang around, that's all. I was gonna say stick around. I didn't. I was gonna. Didn't.
Wait for me.
Oh, you're probably gonna die. But the good thing is I get your gun, which is great. I'm taking a lot of damage right now. Can't go that way. Ooh. Anybody else? No? Thinking the AI might be acting a little funky right now. So they blast through there. Can't go through there. Can't go through there. Side door? No? Wait, hang on. Nope, that didn't work. It's gotta be through the roof though, right? Or through here.
What are you still doing here? Everyone should clear out of the city.
The Combine's not making it easy. We're trying to get enough people together to force our way through to the train station. People are meeting up in a safe house nearby.
Can you take us there?
You bet. Let's go. This way.
Whenever you're ready, my friend. No, I'm pretty sure the war just started. That's the thing. You guys are living under an occupation. Now we're in the war. Where is that coming from?
Come on in.
Previously, certain protein chains important to the process of embryonic development were selectively prevented from forming. This is no longer the case. For those so inclined, now would be an excellent time for procreation. Which is to say, in layman's terms, you
Dr.
should give
Kleiner
serious consideration
really
to doing your part for the revival of the species.
Busy?
We must make the most of the time we have, as it is by no means certain how much time we have secured ourselves before the Combine attempt to restore their dominion, as they certainly shall. Since this is, in fact, the first opportunity we have had to speak openly of the baleful influence of the Combine, there is much ground to cover. And in fact, I hope to institute a series of useful bulletins in the days ahead. However, for now, we will have to content ourselves with some relatively meager exposition. The destabilization of the City 17 reactor has had repercussions that were not entirely unexpected, although we hardly dared speak this hope ahead of time. The destructive pulse forced a damper on the entire network of linked Citadel reactors. Thus, for the time being, I believe that all Combine portals have failed completely, as well as all communications systems based on that technology. In short, the Combine are completely cut off. Combine forces currently stationed on Earth are now isolated units, stranded. However, this is most likely a temporary state of affairs. As we once learned to our dismay, even the relatively tiny fracture at Black Mesa gave our enemies an opening which they were able to force ever wider as they poured through.
He's gonna have sex with a Vortigaun, isn't he?
Numbers. In addition to the completely xenotheric species,
you're for science, clearly.
Modified post-human allies still remaining on Earth who will be doing their utmost to re-establish lines of communication and supply with the larger forces. Even so, there is greater reason for hope now than at any time in the past decade. We have made, in secret, several technological advances which we will do our best to deploy in advance of the Combine's return. We continue to diligently assemble and train a new generation of scientists and technicians. For what the Combine fear the most is not any tangible human weapon, but our will, our intellect, our ability to respond selectively and rationally to every terror they turn against
and
us.
And our ability to get
we
jiggy.
We place our firmest hope in the human spirit, even knowing how easily it may be shattered. We have all seen friends and family crushed by the Combine. Some of our neighbors have allowed themselves to be co-opted and purged of their humanity by the military machine. And those who resisted have met a most terrible fate. Still, I cannot overstate how important
SJ,
it is
yep.
that we retain our humanity.
We're in episode one.
Only this will allow us to hold together. As
we've been
we
ordered to,
inevitable return,
has also sex.
And
yes.
What is certain to be unimaginable retaliation. And, oh yes, if you missed any part of this message, it will loop repeatedly until there is no point in looping it any longer.
All right.
I apologize for any inadvertence.
You're right. We don't have time to watch TV.
No, I mean, I'm just worried that he's gonna have sex with Vortigaun. I mean, you can! I mean, hey, you can do whatever you want, brother. Find love in all the right places. But at the same time, not for the children. Not for the children. Oh, shit!
Let's find another
wrong door.
Light him up.
Holy. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and have this equipped.
No. My dad's a Jessica Cubbage. You're right. We don't have time to watch TV.
You, I am.